In this fast and easy Final Cut tutorial, I'll show you where to find every library on your computer and even on your attached discs. I'm Bruce Macbryde and I can provide one-on-one personal training in Final Cut. Just click the link in the description below. If you haven't done so already, please like, subscribe, and press the bell. Sometimes when you're in a rush, you'll just save your library to the first location that comes up so you can get on with the edit and keep your client happy. All is well and good, but in a month or so's time when you want to go back to that edit, where did you save it? Locate any purple coloured Final Cut library on your computer, right click on it and get info. And then under name and extension, copy that extension including the dot, that's Command C. In the search field as you find a window, paste, that's Command V. And now you'll see all of the libraries on this Mac. You can go to individual drives, so that's on the internal drive only, or you could go to any of your connected drives and paste again. When you search on this Mac, then you see everything on every drive attached to your computer. And you'll see the path that each library is stored in. So even though these are backup folders, you can see that they're stored at this location. And to have the path showing, you want to make sure that in the Finder, you go to the View menu and you show path bar at this location here. And it's a good idea to save the search so that you can find it later. If you want to do that now, then jump to this location. Otherwise, what we'll do is that we'll try and remove some of these backup libraries. Select the plus sign and name matches and simply copy the GMT and paste this in here. Now, first of all, we need to put a minus sign. And you can see the GMT 11 has been removed. We'll now remove the GMT 10. Minus sign, paste, and we'll make that 10. And now you can see that that's been removed as well. And now to save this, we go to the Save button and we can save the name of the search. So let's call it All Libraries. And it'll automatically go to Save Searches on your disk. But you could also add it to your sidebar. And so that if we set OK here, then we can select on this at any time and be able to see where our libraries are. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and please like, subscribe, and press the bell.